is Louis Vuitton. It is free. I just had to get it. Hi and very welcome. My name is Mary. This is my channel Lumi Level Up and I'm a luxury lover on an average income trying to be more mindful with my money. I'm here with my little iPad and we are going to take a first look, first impression of the new Louis Vuitton The Game that just dropped today. I'm not quite sure what this video is going to be like, but I guess we will just take a quick little look and you will see my first impression. And maybe it will be a little let's play. Just get started. Okay, Louis The Game. No, where's the sound? I think it's too quiet. Okay, sound should be on. I need a nickname. Oh, Mary is already taken. Then let's do Lumi Level. Or let's try it just with Lumi. Is already taken. Who wants to be Lumi? That's not even a word. Okay, we are Lumi Level Up. In English? Hui, 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 hui. Terms of use? Seriously, who reads them? All of them. Yeah, okay. Okie dokie. By selecting agree, you acknowledge that you have read, understood, and agree to participate in sharing statistic analysis. Data. Yes, I do agree. The trial settings. Let's take a quick look at the settings. Language is English, that's fine. Music, I cannot hear anything right now. Let's see if the sound will come when we start.
I know it looks like as if I had turned off the sound in the settings, but of course I was just trying around to turn it on and it didn't work.
No, something is not working. Oh no. We have to stop and I have to get it on my phone.
Musst du jetzt nicht so quatschen.
Okay, since I didn't have any phone at all on the iPad, right now I'm downloading the app to my phone and we will try out there. Hopefully it works. And I did hand the iPad to my husband so he can check it out if I was doing something wrong or if it really is not working. If he cannot get it to work, I'm quite sure it is a bug and there's nothing I can do about it. So let's go. Let's go again. Okay, it seems like it remembered my name and both. I don't have no sound. Oh no, this is hard. Tap twice to reset the camera. I'm not very good at this, seems like. Okay, I got the first candle. Tap Vivian's backpack. I think this is going to be quite boring if there is no sound. Ah, now I know how the walking works. At least I know in theory. Oh, it's harder than I thought. Tap to jump. Okay. I have to admit I've never been the best in video games like this. Come on! Wow, this must be quite annoying to watch me. I think if you're more used to playing video games, this might work way better for you. I have to admit, I have not been playing. Oh no. Water. Oh gosh. Oh no, I will never make it. What happens if I fall into the water? I cannot imagine that they didn't put any sound. Vivian has collected enough candles. Find Louis's trunk. Keep searching for extra candles on the way. I have to admit that I'm not the biggest fan of Vivian. I just don't get why that little clumpy flower is the mascot of the brand. But hey, okay. Let's see what's in the trunk. What? It's a key! Accessories. Ooh. Ooh, we can dress up. Cute is this? Okay, that's too colorful for me. That's quite cute. That's too blue. Mm-hmm. She has a cute little backpack. Okay, we have this huge backpack and we have this monogram reverse backpack. I think I prefer that one. And I was a big fan of the Escale collection. Oh, but then this backpack works better. Okay. Is this the first level and the other thing was only the trial? Oi, oi, oi. Okay, I hate the thought if I already missed one candle. And we are flying with a balloon. If you have tried out this game, please let me know if you have sound, because I really don't get what's going on with my sound. And the game was created for the 200th birthday of Louis Vuitton, not the brand itself, but the founder. And that's why Vivian is here to collect 200 birthday candles. Okay, I guess I will leave you a little sneak peek of the game on the side, so you still have something to watch while I'm talking, while I give you my little review on Louis the game. Of course, it's a huge plus that the game is for free, so no worries, just download it, check out if you like it, play around a little bit. I think it's a great idea. You are Vivian, the little charm. Is it charm? The little figurine, you know what I'm trying to say. And you are collecting these candles, and every time you collect a candle, you get a postcard. On these postcards, you have a little note that tells you something about the history of Louis Vuitton. Yeah, so you have fun walking around searching for the candles, and there is something you learn. I think if you are not really interested and in love with Louis Vuitton, the game might be a little bit boring, because it's all about collecting these candles and the postcards, and there are little hidden Louis Vuitton items everywhere. You can collect accessories for Vivian. If you know the pieces from the brand, you can spot them everywhere. I found a Pochette Métisse, and there you had the reverse monogram backpack. And it is really a cute game for Louis Vuitton lovers. It's not the greatest, newest idea for a game to be played, but I'm sure that was not the intention of the game anyway. Of course, it's a huge minus that the sound was not working for me. It was not working on the iPad. It was not working on the phone. I have no idea what was going on, but since my husband, until now, has not been able to fix it, I don't think I messed anything up with the settings, but it was just not working with my devices. I think I already mentioned the app is free, so when is there a chance to get anything free from Louis Vuitton? Except if you are a VIP customer that gets little gifts because you spent so many thousands of euro or dollar. There are little NFTs, digital artworks, kind of, you can find in the game and you can win them. And that's a thing that could be quite interesting. You have to sign up with your email address then, but I for sure will, because these NFTs, they can go up in price really high, even if they are not branded from Louis Vuitton. So if there are branded ones, of course I would love to win one. If that is something you're interested in, I could talk about it in another video. In general, if you did enjoy, watch me play and see how bad I was at that game. Of course, we could play along and visit some more levels if that is something you are interested and would like to watch. I have to apologize. Something with my camera settings was not working as well, so my little picture of me was very, very blurry. Luckily, the most important part was the game, and that was sharp. Oh, when talking about sharp, when I played on the iPad the first little minutes, I realized that the picture is not super sharp, so I guess it's more of a mobile game for the phone, not so much for the iPad. The quality of the pictures is quite fine, and I think considering that Louis Vuitton is not a app IT tech company, they did quite a good job on this app, and especially when you finish the trial in the green area and you get to this beautiful violet setting, it's very nice and cute to look at, and as I already mentioned, you can spot so many lovely details about the brand in this game. So for sure I will keep on playing and try to level up. What about you? Will you get the app? Will you try Louis the game? Let me know in the comments. Thank you so much for watching. Hope to see you next time, and bye! And if my eye looks somewhat swollen, I think a mosquito bit me tonight. I'm not 100% sure, but I have that dark memory of it happening, and today my eye is kind of swollen, so who knows?